Hey everybody, it's Crystal in Compton. How are you doing today? I hope that wherever you are on the planet today, you're having a beautiful day. I wanted to tell you that I am blessed and highly favored. Blessed and highly favored. How about you? Are you feeling blessed today? Do you know that you're highly favored? It's so important that we language in alignment with what it is that we want to be in this life. Neville Goddard calls this occupying the energy of the end. Now, the end can sound a little bit ominous, but that's not what we're talking about here. The end is what it is that we truly want to be, who it is that we truly want to be, what it is that we actually want to manifest. We have to dwell in the energy of the end, the goal, until it takes on the tones of reality. When it takes on the tones of reality, that means we are drawing it, calling it into existence, into our now, which is why I say I am blessed and highly favored. And I asked you, are you blessed? Are you highly favored? To which you're going to say, yes, I am. Yes, I am blessed and highly favored. And I want you to feel that with me, for it is true. It is. I want you to know that in your spirit, because it is true. It is. You are a divine being and you were created in perfection. You were created by the source of all things. That being, if God is a being, that we would call the creator, we would call God. And that being brought you into existence very intentionally, wanted you to be created. And that's what makes you blessed. That's what makes you, your soul, highly favored. And the goal in this life is to bring that favor, bring that love into the existence and to live our lives in alignment with the spirit in which we were created. Can I get an amen? I want to live my life in alignment with the spirit in which I was created. Say that with me. I want to live my life in alignment with the spirit in which I was created. Yes, and so it is. And so it is. That you might be blessed, that you might be prosperous, and that you might experience the vibration of the highly favored, that you might experience the serendipity and the patterns and the love and the success and the well-being, that you might experience all of this now. From this moment on, that you would experience this. We pray that for you. And all you have to do is say yes to it, don't you know? Not yes with your mouth, lip service. Yes with your heart. Yes with your being. Yes, with your soul, and the soul cries out, yes, yes, Creator. I claim that. I want that. That is the end. And I will occupy the energy of the end until it takes on the tones of reality. That is what we are doing here together. Now I have, you can't quite see it, a crystal ball. This crystal ball is attuned to both the root chakra and the seventh chakra. Now, the root chakra grounds us to this reality because, let's face it, people, we're human beings and we can't help that. And sometimes it feels a little miserable, doesn't it, to be a human being? I get it. But in reality, it is such a gift. It is such an opportunity. And we came here to have an adventure and to do all that we could with the light that is within us. And so it's good to be grounded to this reality. It's good to be here, and we should feel that. But as I said, this singing bowl also aligns or connects to the crown chakra. The crown chakra is the doorway to the higher celestial chakras. 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. These are the chakras that we, utilize when we are receiving divine downloads, when we are getting angelic communications, when we are interacting with the Akashic, when we are channeling and in deep connection with spirit. It's all coming down this beautiful pillar of light that begins in the center of our head, truly near the third eye, but extends out from the seventh all the way up. And this bowl is connected to that. And we want to open that for you. There's nothing fearful about opening your connection to God. Nothing wrong with wanting to expand your consciousness and your understanding. The Bible says that God is new every morning, and so it is. What that really means is that we've got to be willing to be surprised. We've got to be willing to receive information that we're unfamiliar with, that might take us out of the paradigm that we're presently in. We have to be willing to live a spirit-led life. In order to do that, we have to be able to connect with spirit. Here in this 3D reality, again fixed through the root chakra, and also accessed through the crown. Let's om together a little. Om is the primordial sound of Creator. It is the sound that was made when Creator began to create. You see, Creator is the energy, it's the consciousness. Creation, that's the vibration. And Om is the sound of that vibration. And frequency is what is created from the creation. Don't you know that you were created from the creation? God said, let us make man and woman in our image. And thus you came into being as the higher self. And the creation you created. The creation created you. And when that happened, Om is the sound that was made. Om.
Highly favored.
We are highly favored. And I speak the blessing into you. And we call the favor into the life, that doors may be opened unto you, that light will be shined down upon you, that you will feel joy and great peace. I thank Spirit for you. I thank Spirit for you, and I ask for every abundant blessing to be on your head, in your life, expressed into and through you. I pray for prosperity for you, and if you want that, say yes, and say it with your mouth, with your words, with your sound, the sound of your body temple. Yes, say, I want the blessing from Spirit. I claim the blessing from Spirit, and I claim the blessing with you, because there's enough for everybody, don't you know? Don't you know that God seeks to bless and pour out Creator's blessing on all men and women and children? God is a God of love. And Spirit stands with us to support us at all times. You are infinitely supported. Receive that. Infinitely supported. Receive that. Can't you feel that? Your brain doesn't need to know that, but the Spirit feels that. Mahalo Keakua. Have a beautiful day.